On outdated players, videos are often displayed via interlaced scanning due to technical constraint. This approach reduces the requirements on the display device for video signals, but might lead to decreased video quality and visual flickering. However, through a process known as deinterlaced video, these interlaced scanning video signals can be converted into progressive scanning, which helps to enhance your video quality. Today, I will introduce a software called UniFab Deinterlace AI. So it can either remove motion artifacts or remove edge blur. We have prepared two test materials. So let's enter the software and see how to operate it.
Okay.
So we can see that the interface of UniFab is very simple with the steps for operating the software in the center of the screen.
You can import a video or maybe a video folder. We just click to import a video.
Here you can just rename and view the basic information of the video, including its resolution, format duration, and file size. The three buttons are used to perform trim, crop, and audio operations just on the video. Hit trim to see the steps on the right kind of. You can delete the video after trim and leave the desired segments without segmentation here. Click crop, you can crop, rotate, and just flip the video without making any modifications. The audio interface allows you to perform some sound operation. Okay, here you can adjust the resolution, audio, and video format of the video. So here we will modify the video to 4K format and the video format to MPFL. Dive into advanced settings by clicking on settings. You can modify the quality of the video, which can change the video's kind of bit rate. Due to the highest bit rate of forked videos, reaching 5,000 kbps, the bit rate will not change. When a video is set to 1080s, the video's bit rate will change, and the change in bit rate will also affect the output quality of the video. Below are some settings for audio. You can choose the audio format according to your own needs, which is the same as the original video. Subtitles are also chosen according to one's own needs. So finally, just click on start. You can see that UniFab's workspace is very minimalistic, making it really easy to see the progress of the work. In the top right corner of the interface, the CPU and GPU usage of the computer are displayed. So let's give it a moment. Here we can see the processing speed of UniFab, which can reach an average of 4.5 kind of FPS. Therefore, through calculation, it can be concluded that for a video of around 30 frames per 10 seconds, so at an average export speed of 4.5 PET, it will ultimately take just about 1 minute. Okay, so let's accelerate the progress of the video and wait for a while. All right, you can see that a video has been output. So anyway, next let's process the remaining videos and see how the output works. By the way, if the imported video is not an interlaced source, UniFab will prompt that the deinterlace effect will not work, but you can actually choose to improve the image quality. All right, let's take a look at the comparison before and after. It can be seen that the edge contours of the video before repair are blurry, and the clarity after zooming in is just very poor. There are so many ripples, which are caused by interlaced scanning. After the repair, the outline of the video became clearer, so the clarity of the video also improved a lot, and the ripples in the video basically disappear. If we don't zoom in, the effect is not obvious. After zooming in, we can see that the anti-aliasing effect is still very obvious, and the quality of the video has also improved a lot. Okay, next we see blurring and distortion in the video during motion. So losing some details and clarity. As the movement accelerates and changes, the image becomes blurry, making it difficult to see the athlete's movements and expressions clearly. At the same time as the athlete moves, motion artifacts also appear in the image, making the entire scene appear somewhat chaotic and unreal. It can be seen that the repaired video effect has significantly improved, significantly reducing blurring and distortion, and the picture is just clearer and more naturally. The motion artifacts in dynamic images are effectively repaired with outstanding detail expression, allowing the audience to more clearly feel the subtle changes in the whole picture. It can be seen that the comparison of the distortion ripple and motion blur effects before and after the video is very obvious. And so there is a pretty significant improvement in the repaired video. Finally, at the end of the video, summarize it through a table. So finally, let's summarize UniFab's deinterlace AI feature in terms of output speed, pre and post export video effects, and price. From the output bitrate, it can be seen that the export speed of UniFab is still very fast, and the export time is about 6 times longer than the original kind of like video time. From the perspective of the effect, it can be seen that UniFab has transformed the interlaced video to eliminate motion artifacts, blurred edges, and improve the quality and visual experience of the video. Finally, the cost of UniFab on this feature is like $29.99 per year in oil, $139.99 per lifetime. If you have a need to convert interlaced videos into deinterlaced videos, come subscribe to UniFab now, and we will provide you with high quality certainty. Okay, so that's all the content of this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.